Oh, baby, baby. Oh, baby, baby. Oh, maybe, maybe. How was I supposed to know that something wasn't right here? Male, age 50, central chest pain that wouldn't go. But he has a pacemaker, show me something on his ECG. Cause all I see is a broad ventricular beat. This chest pain could be killing him, and I don't know what I should believe. Is the ECG useful now? Give me a sign. Show me an ECG sign. Let's check out PubMed. There isn't that much published, but there are some papers. Super specific Sgarbossa criteria. They seek to rule in STEMI, or should I echo or turn off the pacing? But that's complex and can't delay time to PCI. Pacemaker patients are tricky, and there's no good way to rule out STEMI. But now we can at least rule it in Sgarbossa criteria. Rule in, but you can't rule out. Quite a stretch, and I must confess, it doesn't rhyme, not at all. But it's fine as long as you recall Sgarbossa criteria. Rule in, but you can't rule out. Something's buzzing. Sgarbossa is the best we have to rule in STEMI. The ones that need the lab, so please promise me next spacing you'll see. Think Sgarbossa criteria.
Alex Schatz. And yes, you can find him on Spotify, and yes, he does concerts.